What aperture do you guys use normally for your real estate photos?
So for our aperture setting, we usually shoot no lower than f8 unless we're doing some sort of detailed shot or something like that. But, you know, honestly, I think anywhere from f8 to f13 or maybe even a little bit higher depending on your camera is fine for real estate. Ultimately, it really doesn't matter that much.